3, 2, 1.
Hello, my name is Shairus Franz M. Santana, and now I am going to present you this bulletin board. As you can see, this is the bulletin board that I created for the month of February with the theme na ipaparamdam ang pagmamahal sa Diyos, kapwa, at lahat ng kanyang nilikha. And our core values for the month of February is about love. February is the month of love. It emphasizing the importance of love in our lives. It's not very unusual for us to pail, to put two and two together. But love and grief are intimately related. You can't have one without others. Before that, let me introduce to you what is bulletin board. Bulletin boards can be used to prompt the student's memory of previous covered material. Students will enjoy seeing a board full of information that they have already learned. Bulletin boards used to review older concepts provide encouragement to students as they realize just how much they have learned. Bulletin board serves multiple purposes. They can convey a variety of information from meeting announcements and parents' news to curriculum overview and display of students' works. And now, let's talk about what is love. Every person knows a different definition of love. Some people think that being with someone is love, and for some, unable to live without someone is love. Actually, you don't have to do it. It's happened. This feeling starts growing in you. Love is the purest feeling in this world. People start defining love, but in reality, it doesn't have a single definition. It's purposeless. Love is the foremost feeling rule in the world. It takes various forms and serves various purposes, like animals, plants, and human beings. Love is experienced by one and all, and love is the most important ingredient in life. Love is truly and caring about another human being, existence, and welfare. It is wanting to be there for someone, to support them and help them grow. Naipapakita sa bulletin board na ito ang pagmamahal sa Diyos, pagmamahal sa kapwa, at pagmamahal sa lahat ng kanyang nilikha. Again, ang ating tema para sa buwan ng Pebrero ay naipaparamdam ang pagmamahal sa Diyos, kapwa, at lahat ng kanyang nilikha. Yun lamang po at maraming salamat.